I can never thought I would do this.
You're good looking, but more good looking with the glasses off.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
I like the gems on your teeth. Oh, thank you. Oh. I like the gems on your teeth.
They're not gems, they're diamonds, but...
Oh.
Bruh.
So you're the African giant, but how tall are you? You're 7 foot?
Last time I checked, 6'1".
It's not really a giant.
It's not about the height.
What's it about?
Other things. You get me.
What would you say your type is in a woman?
As long as you don't stress me, I'm good.
I'm very chilled. I'm stress-free, as people say about me.
I feel it.
It's very relaxed, almost, like...
Okay, cool.
I can't, no.
That's a minus for you right there.
So you need to be cooked for?
Yeah.
What kind of meal are we talking?
Like jollof.
Toast? Do you prefer your relationships to be public or on the low?
On the low.
On the low.
That's why you broke H's heart.
Bruh.
Sorry, I didn't know you were friends with him.
I just know who I'm dating, innit? Like, right. if I'm coming on a date, I have to, like...
You did your research. But you could say I did break his heart. Yeah.
How do I know you're not going to do that to me?
To be honest, it's...
See what I'm saying? I don't want to take that risk.
You don't want to take the risk?
Nah, my heart's too precious.
Yes. It is. I can nearly see it through the shirt, actually.
Yeah.
Well, you've got a lot of tattoos.
Yeah.
What's your favourite one?
I knew you were going to ask that.
I'm sorry.
And I was ready to tell you as well.
Okay, go on.
So...
We're just getting on so well. Carry on, yeah.
Alright, so basically, it's this one.
It
you
says...
You know why?
Amelia... No.
Really?
Sorry.
Right. Okay, so... This, right?
It says...
No, it says rock star.
Rock, sorry.
But you see the trip about it is... Like this, if you look at it, it says rock, right?
Yes.
But if I turn my hand like this,
it says star. That, my friend, is very clever. You get embarrassed easily?
No.
Have you ever been embarrassed on stage?
No.
Have you ever been embarrassed privately?
No.
That's cool. I'm quite embarrassing.
In what sense? Like, what would you... Say you wanted to embarrass me right now, what would you do?
I would, I was going to say pull your pants down, but that's a bit weird.
I'm sure everyone would want to see that.
Yes. And it would make sense if we're on a date, but would that be embarrassing?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Do you have any favourite, like, British slang?
Yeah, I keep saying you get me all the time.
I get you. I do, I feel like I get you.
Sometimes I don't even get me, but I still say you get me. It's mad.
Get me!
My little bruiser.
Can you do like a British accent?
Yeah, but like not mine. Like yours. Like yours is serious.
You can't say one sort of line.
Line.
That's what I did.
It's not good, is it?
Oh.
Because you kind of made me like want to know how I would sound.
Say something like, oh, I love those sunglasses.
I love those sunglasses.
Yeah, that was really good.
It was.
When you say, Amelia, you look really great in those shades.
Amelia, you look really great in those shades.
I do look good in them. You're right.
I don't know.